All right, Pokesix, greetings of peace. Welcome to episode 13 of my gameplay commentary of Horizon Forbidden West. This is yours truly, Bionic and St. Francis Coleman. Let's see.
Whoever the runner was, this machine must have slashed him. Should be easy to follow the blood trail with my focus. Looks like they're headed for that bridge.
All right, so now... Hopefully that guy will not be executed.
Someone set up a lookout down here. Could look around with my focus. The runner tried to treat their wounds before they went on. They should be able to follow their tracks. Where did you go off to?
This is getting interesting, folks. And I'm going to dedicate this episode and the next episode in solving this problem. And I really sincerely hope that Aloy is not too late to save that guy in prison. None of you will go to waste.
Trail ends here. Must have climbed up to that cave. With that injury, I hope that he's on his last legs. I thought a dire would be interested in this. This looks like a good place for someone to hide.
Ancient supply chest. All right, as you can see, I'm constantly trying.
No, Larvik's dead. He hasn't shown at the rendezvous point. So either that fool guard killed him, or he lost his nerve.
We'll just have to blast our way through the gates.
And then what? Rayad was our only link to Vezra, and now he's dead too.
We'll track Vezra if we have to. But first we have to get past Baron Light. Next change of guard, we go in fast and loud.
Conover was right. I have to stop them before they hurt anyone else.
The shadow will rise again. A new dawn is coming.
Over there!
Check it out.
No way! I need help here! I'm right on target!
I'm sure there's more of them outside. I better be careful. More eclipse beyond the Daunt. If this Rayad was their only link to them, he might have a focus. He could tell me where they are.
Alright, as you can see, folks, we're at level 9 and the story is getting quite interesting. So the hideout is here. There's the corpse.
I'm guessing that's Rayad. Blood trail must have been his. He bled out trying to get here.
So that's an unfortunate situation from Rayad.
Right. Rayad has a focus.
Loyal Eclipse. If you're seeing this, it means you've left the Sundom in search of something to follow. Your journey is almost over. Follow the sun beyond the gates of barren light. And bask in the gloom of future conquest. A new empire awaits.
New empire?
I'll have to pay this Vezra a visit and crush his new Eclipse empire before it begins. There's coordinates here, out past barren light. Rayad's mask should be enough to prove Conover's innocence. I better take it back to Baron Light.
As I said, hopefully that there's still time before the guy is executed.
When we fought the Eclipse back in Meridian, I thought that'd be the end of it. Guess I was wrong.
Right, we must hurry. All right, so
there's Erend. It looks like he's had a few.
Well, don't tell me he's already.
Look alive, soldier. She's back.
Aloy! Did you find anything?
Eclipse fugitives were camped out on the other side of the forest. And they were getting ready to fight their way through Baron Light. You just helped save a lot of lives.
Aloy, you know I believe you. But Nozar, he might not be convinced by your words alone.
If he needs proof, show him that. And tell him the man he's got locked up risked his life to expose and eliminate an Eclipse spy.
Huh. I guess you are his savior. Congratulations, soldier. You're a free man. I'll have you out of there before sunfall. I'll make sure this gets to Nozar.
That's it, then. The end of the Eclipse.
Not yet.
Almost. The trespassers you mentioned, the ones who got through Baron Light weeks ago, their leader's dangerous. And he's out there, in the Forbidden West, building up an army.
Sun and Shadow, you're going out there to stop him, aren't you?
I'm gonna try.
I want to help. I can fight.
I know you can. But you've been through a lot. Once you're out of that cell, you should enjoy your freedom. You've earned it.
Take them out, Savior.
So we're at level 10? Shadows in the West. Where's the trophy? Hey. Yeah, where's the trophy? We are at level. Yeah, we got to level 10, but where's the trophy? Is it glitched? Shadows in the West. Okay, so... the bristlebacks also. Beyond Baron Light, so well, I don't know what happened, but we are at level 10, but let's see. Reyna. Might as well just try to get the better wish that Aloy not get hit by that.
Useful for making dyes. Looks like this camp was abandoned a while ago. I can grab this from my stash later. Another signal tower. Might be a lens I can grab for Reyna at the top.
Okay, there's no specific thing about
tower is barely holding together. the signal devices. Should be a lens I can grab for Reyna. Got the lens. I can trade it with Reyna the next time I see her.
Well, I don't see any significance of this kind of lens. And the question is, alright, we got lens here. Alright, so we got signal towers here for Vega Peep here. I could have sworn that there's something here. Or maybe I'm missing something again. Here's one. Here's the second. Yeah, I believe that there's a third one here, but oh, what a cute guy. All right, let's just focus on getting this out of the way. Since this is episode 13, why not just try to dedicate this episode for this. Right, now that that thing is relevant now, let's see whether we can get something from this. Alright, you know, I'm not expecting that this part of the game will really, you know, constitute about 15 episodes, but it may take that kind of episodes in order to finish this part of the map. And I have no, you know, I have no complaints, because
I don't think I can get past them. Guess I should leave it for now. Signal devices. Should be a lens I can grab for Reyna. Got it. Another lens for Reyna.
4 out of 6. Yeah, so that's good. 4 out of 6, but we all know the question. Is the other one. So we got here a signal tower, which will really lead us somewhere. However, I still could not find the other one here. Will it be story related, or really, I could not see it, unless my eyes are betraying me. I can't seem to find the last one. All right, but right, as we continue to traverse, maybe we can just, maybe the 6 will be revealed.
I'll leave you in the dust.
Just be thankful that we're not. Just be thankful that Aloy has an assignment. That does not concern beating the crap out of Is it? What are those sounds? Yeah, you know, it's really be easy to get lost in the world of this.
Take this to a diary later.
Of this game. Yeah, I think we've already visited this before. That's why it was already rebuilding the map.
Okay, a signal device. Should be a lens here. Another lens. Raynell will trade for it.
No. This is the part. Where is the other one? The last one. As I thought, oh, all right, just for the it would appear that the we can pass travel to the embassy again, but where's the thrill in that? So we got 3. Where could be the other one? Okay, explore the world. So this is... I can handle that. Don't even think about it. Will be in the best interest of everyone if you have not, if you do not hit Aloy. Upgraded 3 weapons, huh? So we got a trophy in episode 13, but again, Alright, so folks, I'm still limited by the okay, let's see here.
You can use that trip caster I gave you here. It'll be a spark and a hoot.
I'll take care of this.
Clueless.
So you decided to visit the hunting grounds. Good on you. Izvad here has all kinds of trials, so hotshots like you can put their machine hunting skills to the test. Or as the Tanakh call it, earning your stripes.
I thought hunting grounds were Karja.
The Tanakh have them out west, too. Though if you ask the Karja, Westerners stole the idea from the Sundom. In fact, the Tanakh used this place for a while after they kicked the Karja out of the region. They even left behind some of the special coins they handed out to those who weren't stripes. Look, they're medals, Karja ones, war spoils. I heard you could trade them for gear somewhere in the Tanakh clan lands. Pretty gruesome, I know. Then again, so were the Karja during the Red Raids. Come to think of it, if you plan on going west, I could convince Izvad to give you some if you aren't stripes here. Seems like they might be of use to you out there.
Thanks.
Oh, and if you happen to play Strike, my friend over there has some nifty pieces to trade. You need anything for the trials, come see me. I have some wares I'm sure you'd find handy. Good luck.
Talk to the groundskeeper.
You wish to practice your hunting skills, Savior?
Ready to practice your hunting skills, huh?
Explosive trip caster. I need this.
Here to train for the hunt, Savior?
Savior? All right, see.
The hunting ground. If you're looking for medals prized by the Tanakh, you can earn them here, Savior. Oh, and I'd like you to have this, if you care to use it. Consider it my thanks for getting Thurless out of trouble.
Tier trial not completed. Shoot up Loop's Grandeur power cells. Grand Craft. Use your focus to attack as Grandeur's power cell and make it easier to spot. Use weapons in ammo that simply require damage to remove components. Use the Shock Warrior bow or trip casters to put the machine in shock stage and mobilize it. Parts can return more easily. Resource obtained when looting power cells can be used to craft. When a machine dies, you can no longer shoot up its components.
Go down the ropes. And I'll start timing it.
Could use acid against it.
Alright folks, I hope you've enjoyed this gameplay. I know it's not the smoothest, but it's a start. Alright folks, thank you everyone. God bless you all and stay safe out there.